is Neptune's compass. Without this, it would be nearly impossible to navigate these treacherous waters.
Oh, how positively interesting. Dennis, Frank, check out this marvel of engineering.
Oh. Ah, this is a life. I don't know why you guys are so worried about taking a holiday.
Hey, Dad, wake up!
What's going on, honey bat?
Don't you remember? The storm? We were washed overboard?
Oh. Have you seen anyone else?
Nope. I hope Johnny and Dennis are okay. Can you help me look, Dad? Little guy.
I do not say blah blah blah.
Oh, well, I think the little guy likes you.
I suppose. It is very handsome. Probably quite intelligent, too.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on it. Do you think there are more of them?
I hope so. Maybe it knows a few other tricks, too.
Guys. Ippas, follow me. Here, Ippas, Ippas, Ippas. Yeah. Return, my little minions. Run! Return, my little minions!
Look, a rowboat. Let's use it to get there.
Johnny, Dennis, I was so worried about you.
Mavis, I'm so glad we found you. Do you know where my backpack is?
Really?
Erica, what happened?
We were hit by a strange Bermuda storm that knocked some monsters overboard, and my compass was blown overboard, too.
Wait, we weren't the only ones? Who else is missing?
Your friends, Frank, Murray, Wayne, some of the wolf pups, my beautiful compass!
Don't worry, we'll find everyone and everything. Let's get going.
Darn sand gets into everything. Get him! Impa stamp of approval. Better than a chainsaw. You
give me your Imperite. Bring it in, guys. Whee! It's just like a wee-wee. Failure. Defeat! Impas, follow me!
The sweet sense of victory.
Here, Impas, Impas, Impas!
Oh, hey guys!
What happened, Wayne? Are you stuck?
That storm was something, huh? Me and four of my pups were washed ashore. We found a safe spot to sleep, and I woke up buried up to my neck. I bet those pups had something to do with it.
Oh no, those poor little pups. We have to find them.
They haven't wandered far.
Wayne, we need to get you out and back to the ship. The pups love digging. The four of them working together should do the trick.
Take your time. You don't have to bring the kids back right away. Those pups can have gotten far, unfortunately.
Off you go! Impas, follow me! Was that a captain's log? Here, Impas, Impas, Impas! I'm on the right track. Puppy prints are everywhere! Zoom! Return, my little minions! Oh, no fair! What a awesome victory!
Thank you.
If you're gonna be a while, can you bring a snack?
I smell trouble. The pups must be close by.
Coming at ya! Bring it in, guys! Here, Impas, Impas, Impas! Coco Loco!
Go on, head back to your dad. We're going to dig him out of the ground. I'm on the right track. Puppy prints are everywhere. Over there! Ian, follow me!
Yes, yes, good to see you too. Now go back to your daddy.
Sheesh, darn sand gets into everything. Whiz! Smell trouble. The pups must be close by.
Go on, you little furball. Get back to your father. It's almost time to dig him out.
Here, Impas, Impas, Impas! Impas, follow me!
I think something just touched my paw. It's gonna be a while. Can you bring a snack? Maybe it's not so bad here. At least I'm alone.
I'm on the right track. Puppy prints are everywhere. Failure. Why? I smell trouble. The pups must be close by.
Could you get this itch for me?
I'm on the right track. Puppy prints are everywhere. Run!
Ah! I think something just touched my paw.
Trouble. The pups must be close by. That way! Nice work, Vampirimba! Bring it in, guys!
Hello. loco. Impas, follow me.
I'm on the right track. Puppy prints are everywhere.
If you're gonna be a while, can you bring a snack?
You! Here, Impas, Impas, Impas! Smell trouble. The pups must be close by. Bring it in, guys. Return, my little minions. Guys.
Right behind you.
Winnie! We have to get back to your dad. Hurry!
Maybe it's not so bad here. At least I'm alone. Well, that's just great. More pups.
Oh, they're not as handsome as my little Vampirimpas.
But they could be just as helpful, Dad. We'll find out tomorrow night. Right now, we need to get these pups back to the ship.
No, but I was just starting to relax.
Of course, as expected, our mission was a howling success.
Except, I got sand in places I didn't know sand could get.
Don't get ahead of yourself, Dad. Frank is still out there, by himself, and Murray too. He's probably unraveling without us. And there's also Neptune's compass. We'll need it to help get out of the Bermuda Triangle.
Yeesh, enough with the compass. We'll find it, we'll find it.
Let's get some rest, Dad, so we can get back out there at sunset.